Peggy 18.
Hello everyone, I'm MrFullCrumb, and welcome back to Dead Space 2008. Where we're continuing on with course correction. Why is that so quiet? Oh. Okay, I gotta go that way. I'll assume level 3? Okay. Okay, I'm assuming I'm going the right way. Okay, so this is actually where I'm supposed to go. Okay, we're gonna save. All right, here we go. Okay, hold on. All right, here we go. Alrighty, where's the elevator up? Alrighty.
Problem is, we're still getting bombarded by asteroids. Look for cover, or you'll get torn to pieces.
Okay, we'll get that. Here we go. Alright. Okay, there we go. That hurt.
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity. Warning. Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull.
What? Oh! Okay, why can't I jump? Hold on. Okay, so zero G jump is control. I thought I hit control. Did I hit? Here we go again.
Entering vacuum.
Alright, here we go.
Zero gravity. Warning. Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull.
Okay, I'll hide here. Oh boy. Perfect. Oh, no, stay behind. Come on. Okay, we got this. Over there. Almost there. Go, 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 go.
Exiting zero gravity. Manual override initiated.
That's it, Isaac.
Here we go.
We're in the pit. The cannon's a mass driver, so it should punch through anything flying at us. Keep an eye on the hull's integrity. Too many of those things get by, and we're dead. I think I've almost got the system repaired. Just buy me a little more time.
Come on. Come on. I am choking on air right now. Working on a Hammond.
Come
Thank God.
Nice shooting, Isaac. Auto-targeting is now online and clearing a path to safe orbit. As soon as we're clear, I'll engage the autopilot again. Head to the tram station, and I'll meet you there when I'm done.
Good, here we are. My God.
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity.
Come on. Let's get going. Go, 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 go.
Oxygen levels are falling. Something's poisoning hydroponics air production, and whatever it is, it's filling the deck up with that organic stuff. We're not going to have any air to breathe soon. But if I understand these lab reports correctly, I think I can make a poison to destroy it. Head to medical. It should have everything you need.
Will this never end? Isaac, get to medical and mix together whatever Kendra's come up with. I'm heading to hydroponics. If I can slow it down, that might keep us breathing long enough to fight it.
All right. Go, go, go! No, 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 no! We are switching to pulse rifle. I hate these things. Oh my God. Okay. All right. I think level 2 is where I need to go. I hope. Swear to God, if that thing... What? Store, thank God. Contact beam. Okay. Now we're about to get my favorite gun. Here we go. Much better. Alright, let's... Wait, huh? Why did you go bloogie-wiggy-woo and then die? Let's leave. We are leaving. Oh my God. Yes, we'll save. After five, lethal devotion.
Smell the contaminated air from here. It's spreading faster than I expected. I'm trying to isolate it, but it's not going to buy us much time. We have to get that thing off this ship. The chemicals you need are in the chemistry lab. I'll hack the door for you when you get there.
Right, here we go.
On this deck, and recently too. I guess we're not alone here after all. Someone doesn't want you in this part of the ship.
No kidding, Kendra. Freaking marker script. Alright. Okay. Two shots left with that before I can get contact beam energy. Oh, hey, perfect. That I actually need. That so we can get some more air. Works for me. Okie dokie. Okay. Okay, we got extra 14 points of damage. All right. Well, that's annoying. Thank you. All right.
You're close to the chemistry station. Once you get the chemicals, you're also going to need a DNA sample of the alien tissue. I'll search the records for one.
Okay. Here we go. I don't trust this.
Personal log, Dr. Charles Mercer. I now have a live subject for me.
Okay.
I'm eager to validate my tissue regeneration here. Initial restraint was problematic, but now the patient's resting comfortably. He trusts his doctor kind. He puts his life in my hands. He knows his part in all of this. Understands what I'm doing. The forehead has been swabbed clean and marked. Now attempting to create a passage to insert the sample tissue into.
All right, reload. Grab that.
Pointless. And yet you keep on going. It almost makes me think that we had hope as a species. And we're the only one who sees that we have died out a long time ago. Just haven't accepted it yet. Stop running. Stop your struggle. Our future, your future, the future of our race ends here. Allow me to introduce you to humanity.
And this is why I have this.
Our greatest creation.
Running. Well, that sucks.
Organic matter is growing everywhere. My eyes are stinging.
must be seeing things.
Now you need to find a DNA sample of the growth. According to lab records, there's an inert sample stored in the ICU. A Dr. Mercer was apparently doing intensive research on it. I've been trying to contact Hammond, but all...
Oh, boy.
Isaac, you've got to hurry.
All right, here we go. I'm gonna save real quick. Okay.
Your persistence surprises me. Holding on to your final breath, you claw your way along. You hold on to what was once your war, but now belongs to the children. Be glad of the knowledge that your death will break their burden. Listen.
Yes.
It's coming. Say your prayers. Thank you.
keep shutting down the door protocol. I bypass the lock. Go!
Come on, come on, come on! Ah, damn! Oh my god! Run! Oh my god. Oh my god. Alright, come on.
Dr. Kine, I'm sure, would disapprove. But I do not anticipate that issue as the good doctor is busying himself with the marker. As if that matters now. He has also succumbed to the same dementia that afflicted the colony.
That's it, Isaac. Now you just need to...
This has gone far enough. Accept your part in the God's plan. Embrace your own extinction.
Warning. Life support system failure on medical.
What the hell was that?
Please evacuate immediately.
Isaac, he's decompressed the entire deck, and I'm being locked out of those systems. All the air has been vented into space. You should be able to bring it back online from the security station, but you don't have much time.
Boy. Just gonna book it. Oh god, no! I'm going to die. Well, that didn't help. Wait, I have a medium air can. What am I doing?
This has gone far enough. Accept your part in the God's plan. Embrace your own extinction.
Warning. Life support system failure on that.
What the hell was that?
Please evacuate immediately.
Isaac, he's decompressed the entire deck, and I'm being locked out of those systems. All the air has been vented into space. You should be able to bring it back online from the security station, but
okay,
you
there
don't
we go.
Have much time.
I'm a tower! Yes, it's kind of dramatic. Let me through, please. Sorry, we are full. God.
Persona, Dr. Chalice Mercer. The specimen continues to respond well to my experiments. Its cellular fortitude, not to mention elasticity, is remarkable. Dr. Kine, I'm sure, would disapprove. But I do not anticipate that issue as the good doctor is busying himself with the marker. As if that matters now. He has also succumbed to the same dementia that afflicted the colony. Only yesterday he told me he had spoken to his wife. But Amelia Kine has been dead for some years. My subject grows restless. Patience.
All right.
Your time is soon.
Let's try this again.
Adding sample 9797 to chemical compound. Final mixing required.
That's it, Isaac. Now you just need to...
This has gone far enough. Accept your part in the God's plan. Embrace your own extinction.
What the hell was that?
Please evacuate immediately.
Isaac, he's decompressed the entire deck, and I'm being locked out of those systems.
God damn it. So I have to run past them. I don't have a choice. I can get one. If I can get one on me. I picked up flamer fuel.
Person locked. Dr. Chalice Mercer. The specimen continues to respond well to my experiments. Its cellular fortitude, not to mention elasticity, is remarkable. Dr. Kine, I'm sure, would disagree.
Keep running.
That's it, Isaac. Now you just need to...
This has gone far enough. Accept your part in the God's plan. Embrace your own extinction.
Oh, I managed to...
Please evacuate immediately. Isaac, he's decompressed the entire deck, and I'm being locked out of those systems. All the air has been vented into space. You should be able to bring it back online from the security station, but you don't have much time.
Oh, God, move! All I need. Here we go. Oh my God.
You've got everything you need to make the poison. Now get back to the chemistry lab.
What are you going to do? Do it fast. Get out of here breathing.
You're cutting out, Hammond. I'm gonna try to switch over. Shit. I lost the signal. I'll continue scanning for his location. You have to get that compound mixed.
All right. That was more stressful than it had any reason to be. All right. Leave me alone. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. This is a really bad idea, but I need that stasis. Go save real quick, so I... Game? Why? Okay, game. Okay.
I've got more intel on the atmosphere. A survivor's report says a massive creature entered the hydroponics deck from outside the ship. That's when the air quality began degrading. The survivor called it the Leviathan.
All right. All right. Okay. Okay.
Processing request. Please stand by. Final mixing complete. Please remove the capsule.
works. Head back to the tram station and get up to hydroponics as fast as you can. Still no response from Hammond, so be careful. There's no telling how contaminated that deck is.
I'm beginning to truly admire your spirit, misplaced as it may be. I think you should see the whole plan. You should not spurn the hive mind's offerings. You deserve to witness that, at least.
Why are you like this, Mercer? Okay. Oh my God. All right. Here we go.
Serve as the catalyst to the salvation of our species. These specimens will return to Earth with me. I will spread their divine glory across the entire planet. I will leave you with my creation. Embrace the inevitable.
Okay, come on, come on, come on!
To override Mercer's lockdown. There's a secondary tram station nearby, and you can take it to hydroponics. Let's just hope there's enough time.
Oh, there should be plenty of time, lady. That thing's gonna scream here, isn't it? Oh my god. I hate regenerators so much. Yes, damn straight saved my progress. Chapter 6, Environmental Hazard.
Hydroponics log, Dr. Elizabeth Cross reporting. I'm pleased to say that we're working close to maximum capacity at the present time. All flora is healthy and thriving, and food yield has created a surplus. I was going to pass the surplus on to the colony, but the captain has given a no-fly order. I want to know my opposition to that order. Everyone knows they're in trouble down there, and I don't see what denying them our surplus will achieve.
Make sure the bodies are on the tram line. Yeah, I'm not going in there. Wait, why would you do that sting? All right, here we go. All right. All right. Hammond.
On this deck, I think they're what's poisoning the air. They've been transformed. I saw one of them, bloated, swollen. They're like poison factories. We need to take them out where we can still breathe.
Hammond, I thought you were dead. You need to get to cleaner air. You're not going to be able to help Isaac in your condition.
Okay.
Isaac, I'm scanning the area now. He's right. There's something really big in food storage.
A lot of watermelons.
Good scan. Monitor readings are off the scale. Be careful.
All right, Kendra.
Lockdown. You have to destroy the pods to bring the air quality up.
Okay, so that's four.
Poison on the Leviathan.
Okay, so we got a save station here. Anyways. Okie dokie. Thank you all for joining me today. I've been Mr. Fulcrum, and as always, have fun, leave sadness behind, and now where you go, there you are. Welcome to Chapter 6, Environmental Hazard. And yes, we will be continuing this until we finish Dead Space, and we'll be returning to Tomb Raider Remastered. See you guys next time.
GrandStarLegion opens new doors. Through every bend. Together we ride, a place where we shine. The stars will guide us across all time. In every heart, the Legion remains. The Grand Star Legion forever reigns.